Here's a good idea for those of you who want to catch small German cockroaches but don't want to spray your homes with chemicals. What you do is you get some nice sticky duct tape, about 4 inches. Fold it over about a half inch on this end, half inch on that end, lay it down. Get a little peanut butter and put it right in the center. That's all you need to do. Try not to contaminate the stickiness of the duct tape by putting on too much peanut butter or with your fingers. Now, lay this on a counter or on the floor, and the larger, heavier cockroaches will get stuck to it. But if you want to catch the small German cockroaches, just flip it over. And what will happen is the small little roaches will try to get under there, and they'll push their way in, and their backs will get stuck to the duct tape. Now let's see what happens the next day. Here's some of the small German cockroaches I caught. Notice they're mostly laying on their backs, stuck to the back of the duct tape, and they're all waving goodbye to you. Aloha.